Immunisation is a simple and effective way to help protect children and adults against serious diseases. By immunising your child, you give them the best start to a healthy future, and you protect your community by reducing the spread of disease.
Kia ora whānau, I'm Dr. Kiri Bird. Every day, your body comes across many different types of germs. Some of these can make you very sick.
Your body has a natural defence system called the immune system, which helps fight off germs that can cause serious disease. One of the ways your body fights off germs is by making special antibodies that know what a particular germ looks like and can find and destroy it. The first time your body meets a new germ, it can take some time for your body to make these antibodies. Until those germs are destroyed, you might get sick. But later on, if you come across the same germ again, your body can remember it and fight it off before you get sick.
This is why once you've had a disease, you usually don't catch it again, because your body fights off the germ before you can get sick.
Immunisation protects against diseases in the same way. It gives your immune system a practice run with a broken up or weakened germ, so it won't give you the disease. Your body learns how to recognise those germs and is ready to fight them off before they can make you sick. You may get a fever or a headache after you are given a vaccine. This is a common response to the vaccine and should pass quickly. If you're worried at any time, talk with your doctor or nurse. Once you've been immunised, if you come across the same germ again, your body will remember it and fight off the germ before you get sick. This is how immunisation protects against disease.
There's another way that immunisation can help protect our whānau, and that's by making sure that we don't even come into contact with preventable diseases in the first place.
When only a few people are immunised, diseases can spread very quickly. When more people are immunised, diseases can't spread as quickly, but are still able to spread. But when most people are immunised, disease can't spread through our community, and so most people stay well. There are always a few people in every community who are either too young to be immunised or have a weakened immune system, such as cancer patients. These people can get very sick when they catch a disease, so it's really important that everyone around them is immunised. So, if enough people are immunised, the community as a whole can be protected. This is called community immunity.
In New Zealand, measles outbreaks among teenagers and young adults are still common because many of them were not immunised as young children.
Diseases like whooping cough or measles can spread quickly. If most of the people in a community are not immunised, these diseases can spread rapidly and lead to an outbreak. Community immunity can help to prevent this risk.
When we choose to immunise, we not only protect ourselves, we protect our whānau and our whole community. The National Immunisation Schedule sets out the best time to get immunised so that your child can be protected when they need it most.
For example, women need more protection against influenza while they are pregnant. Babies need to be protected as young as possible against whooping cough and other serious diseases. In New Zealand, babies' first immunisations are due at 6 weeks, 3 months, and 5 months. Some vaccines are recommended at a slightly older age. At age 12 months, young children get immunised against measles, as well as a booster for an earlier vaccine. Boosters are important as they remind your immune system's memory to keep protecting against harmful germs.
It's important to immunise on time. Delaying immunisation can put your child at greater risk of catching a serious disease. All vaccines used in New Zealand have been thoroughly tested to make sure they are safe and that they work well before they are approved, a process that can take many years. Safety monitoring continues even after the vaccines are approved and being used by millions of people around the world. That's how we know the benefits of immunisation far outweigh any potential risk, and why immunisation is recommended by the Ministry of Health and health professionals.
Protect your whānau. Immunise on time.